Cotlán. ପିଲେ ଭଏସ୍ ଶୁଭୁଛି ତୁମକୁ?
ସାର୍
ଓକେ ଷ୍ଟୁଡେଣ୍ଟସ୍, ଟୁଡେ ୱିଲ୍ ଡିସ୍କସ୍ ଡଗ୍ସ ଡେଥ୍। योर टी बुक अप्रोचेस टू इंग्लिश बुक टू, बुक टू रो डॉग्स डेथ अच्छे आज पढ़ा बोले भय सुबुज तो ओके मो फोन तो कनेक्ट कर दी था इयर फोन दे दी था भल लगे इयर फोन आ ମୁଁ ଶୁଣିଲେ ସିନା ଦେଖିଲ ସାଉଣ୍ଡଟା କୋଉଟା।
ହ୍ୟାଲୋ ଶୁଭୁଛି? ସାର୍ ପିଲାଙ୍କ ବୟସ ଶୁଭିବନି?
ଆରେ ଯତୀନ୍ଦ୍ର ମୋ କଥା ଶୁଭୁନି? ହ୍ୟାଲୋ ଯତୀନ୍ଦ୍ର ନଥିଲେ ଯତୀନ୍ଦ୍ର ହ୍ୟାଲୋ କଥା ଶୁଭୁଛି ତ?
ୟେ ସାର୍ सर एटा सर एटा को ऑल्टी इंग्लिश सर मोर तो ऑल्टी इंग्लिश नहीं सर
हां लेफ्ट मारी दो लेफ्ट
मारी से माने खाली हुआ ना हमें अभी पढ़ी का डॉग्स डेथ बिफोर रीडिंग द टेक्स्ट आंसर सम क्वेश्चन। Have you ever kept a pet? ବୋଲେ ସମସ୍ତେ ଯୋଉମାନେ ଅନଲାଇନ୍ ଅଛ ସେମାନେ କଣ ଡାଉଟ ହେଲେ ପଚାରିବ, ବୁକ୍ କାଢିଥିବ, ଆଉ ଯଦି ନାହିଁ ତାହେଲେ ଟେକ୍ସଟ କୋଉଠୁ ମାଗିଦିଅ। ଡଗ୍ସ ଡେଥ ଆମେ ପଢୁଛେ ବାଇ ଜନ୍ ଉପଦିକ, ଜନ୍ ଉପଦିକର ଏଟା ଗୋଟେ ଡୋମେଷ୍ଟିକେଟେଡ୍ ଆନିମଲ ଉପରେ ପେଟ ଡଗ୍ ଉପରେ ଗୋଟେ ରାଇଟିଂ, ବୁଝିପାରିଲ? ଇନ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଟପିକ ୱି ୱିଲ୍ ଡିସ୍କସ୍ ହାଉ ଅର୍ ହ୍ୱାଇ or whether why whether a animal or a human being is so sophisticated and cultured, ki adhika sophisticated ki adhika serious ki adhika culture am dekhila manisha mane tanko karma na kari ki se kon karuchanti bile se mane bhul disorder re life bitu dekhiwa gote dog kemti ta jivan gote order re bitu chi gote culture gote manner achi tar etiquette achi etiquette mane kon ଟିକେଟ ମାନେ ସଂସ୍କାର ତା ଜୀବନରେ କେମିତି ଥିଲା ସେ ମଲା ବେଳକୁ ବି ପିଲେ ବାହାରେ ଯାଇକି କଣ କରୁଥିବ ୟୁରାଇନ୍ କରୁଥିବ ଆଉ ସେଟା ଏକ୍ସକ୍ରେଟା ନା କଣ କହନ୍ତି ସେଇଟା କରୁଥିବେ ଏକ୍ସକ୍ରେଟା 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 ହେ ନା ତ ସେଇଟା ଆମେ ଦେଖିବା ପଢିବା ପୋଏମରେ ହବ ନା। ସେ କହୁଛି ହାଭ୍ ୟୁ ଏଭର୍ କେପ୍ଟ ଏ ପେଟ୍? ୟେସ୍ ଇନ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆନ୍ ସୋସାଇଟି ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ମୋଷ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ପିପୁଲ ଲାଇକ୍ to keep any animal as their pet, yes or no? ବୋଲେ ଶୁଣୁଛ ଯେ ଦୁଇ ଜଣ ଅଛ ସେଠି ବୋଲେ ଶୁଣୁଛ ହଉଛନ୍ତି ଆଉ ଜଣେ ଅଛି ପରେ ଦରକାର ହବ ନା କଣ।
ରେକର୍ଡିଂ ହଉଛି
ଓ So, have you ever kept a pet? तुम्हें कभी pet dog रखी चलो किसी animal है रखी रखी. Why do people keep pets? Why? Why do you keep pets? To get pleasure. To share the company. To spend our leisure time with them. हमें घरे चढ़े रखो गोरु गए रखो सब कुछ pet है. से मानो रखिए कौन बाबा ठीक है ताकत सहित समय बीतवा आनंद रे समय बीतवा नो तो for companionship yes obviously for friendship and companionship we in Indian society first of all in Indian society you find people are nature lover people are nature lover in the past topic we have discussed about Champak trees seti bujhtele kon trees ra world upare be bujhe animal world prati attraction man being hala for love or for some other benefits no we don't also yes also we keep mainly we keep some foreign dogs to for the safety of our home and ourselves yes or not huh? So can you recall some of the happiest moment with your pet chada forget it and some sad moment acha so whenever you keep any whenever you keep a pet whenever you keep a pet you will find you will experience some happiest moment and some sorrowful or sad moment with it okay ta deho jo na kharab hoy jo mano dukha ho se kona badhebo to tar to kiri badmashi nai to badmashi hela je ta deho kharab hoy jo dukha na le baki samay bahut khushi diye se seta some sad moment how would you react to the sudden death of your pet acha if you find that your pet animal it's died on timely it hatat mari jau on timely death hoy jau obviously we become sorrowful we started mourning over it yes or no here is a poem in which Urdik remembers his pet so it is autobiographical writing piece of writing John Urdik domesticated a dog hola kon kartala gote ghare padithila gote dog ko ase mari jaichi bujhe uchi therefore he is remembering the memory the accompaniment of him with the pet one hola pet se to jo samay bitla seta bhi mana bujhela as you read the poem try to find out answer and answer to the question what is the most significant thing that the poet remember about his pet so we will discuss exactly one of the most important thing of the pet is that of its culture its etiquette its manner its behavior was like a culture human being jemti gote sanskari manusya jemti vyavahar kare se jemti vyavahar kare ke seita sudar best part seita upare focus karchanti ke writer John Urdik bujhe uchi देखो बोले सी मस्ट हैव बीन किक्ड अनसीन और ब्रूस्ड बाय अ कार यस सी मस्ट हैव बीन किक्ड बट यू नो बाय किक मींस सीवियर और सीरियस फिजिकल अटैक यानी किक करिया माने कोन का गोइठा मारिबा विधान किक मारिबा एग्जैक्टली एटिक इनटू किक मींस कोन मे बी समवन सो कोजी सी मस्ट हैव बीन किक्ड she must have been kicked means she must have been attacked by anyone else she was the car dara gote kon hichi attack hichi bujhe uchi le suno cha the dog the pet animal ha female dog ta wala she must have been kicked on scene means without any without any mark ତାକୁ ବୋଧେ କିଏ ଅଜାଣତରେ ନାଇଁ ଆମ ଅଜାଣତରେ ତାକୁ ବୋଧେ କିଏ ବାଡ଼େଇ ଦେଇଛି ବୁଝିପାରିଲ or bruised by a car or rushed by a car or hit by a car ବୁଝୁଛୁ ସେ ବୋଧେ ନର କୋଟି ଗାଡ଼ିରେ ବାଡ଼େଇ ବୁଡ଼େଇ ହେଇଯାଇଛି ବୋଲେ ଦେଖୁଛ ସବୁ ଟେକ୍ସଟ ଯେବେ ଥିବ ଦେଖିବ ହେଲା ୟୁନିଟ ଟୁ ର ଆମେ ଡଗ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରେଥ ପଢୁଛେ ବୁକ୍ ଟୁ ଅଲ୍ଟରନେଟିଭ ଇଂଲିଶ আচ্ছা সি ওয়াজ টু ইয়ং টু নো মাচ সো দ ডগ ওয়াজ সো ইয়ং সে কোন কইছি ডগটা বহুত ইয়ং থিলা ছুয়াটা থিলা টু ইয়ং টু নো মাচ সি ডিডন্ট নো মোর অর মাচ সি ডোন্ট হ্যাভ মোর মোর এন্ড মোর নলেজ বিকজ সি ওয়াজ এ ইয়ং ডগ সি ওয়াজ বিগিনিং টু লার্ন সি ওয়াজ জাস্ট বিগিনিং টু লার্ন সে বেবে সবু শিখিবা আরম্ভ করছি সব কালচার শিখছি দেখিব মেইনলি আমি যে কুকুর গুড়া রাখু তা বহু জিনিস জলদি জলদি শিখি যা বহু জিনিস শিখি যা তো পাখে রয়েবে করবে কেমি বাইরে যাই ধারা পরিষা করবে সব শিখি যা টু ইউজ দ্য নিউজ পেপার আচ্ছা সি টু ইয়ং টু মাচ সি ওয়াজ বিগিনিং টু লার্ন টু ইউজ দ্য নিউজ পেপার স্প্রেড অন দ্য কিচেন আচ্ছা সো ফ্রম দ্য বিগিনিং সি সি ইউজ টু লার্ন হাউ টু রিলিজ হারসেলফ অন দ নিউজ পেপার বুঝেস তো হ্যাঁ নিজকে কেমতি রিলিজ করব মানে কলি ঝাড়া প্রসা করব টু ইউরিনেট ইউরিনেট টাইম টু রিলিজ ইটস কোন সেটা এক্সক্রিটা ই এক্স সি আর ই এক্স সি আর ই ই টি ই টি এ ই টি এ এক্সক্রিটা হ্যাঁ এর দেই তো to use the news paper spread on the kitchen floor and to win means and to win the heart of its master and I put a pet animal so what can do se niji ko sthiti thik rakhe jadara ki tar malik ta pe khushi ho to win its master's heart she always tried to spread on the kitchen floor to spread on the newspaper sorry to be released on the newspaper that was spread on the kitchen door bujhe hoji to use the newspaper acha se mane ethe chhota je se se kaucho the writer kaucho se kichhi jani nathila kemti I mean newspaper ko use karke news ko release karta pura mane apan manicha kintu dhire dhire se kaucho januchi ase ko tinge ko release karte যদি বি এমতি অর্জেন্ট থাকে কল অর্জেন্ট নেচর কল থাকে সে কোন করে নিজকে কিচেন ডোর সাইডে পেপার উপরে রিলিজ করে বুঝি হচ্ছে এন্ড টু উইন ওয়েটিং देयर ওয়েটিং মিন্স কোন ইউরিনেটিং হ্যাঁ টু উইন মিন্স টু উইন দ্য হার্ট অফ অর মাস্টার অর মাস্টার সি ইউরিনেটস সি ইউরিনেটস देयर হোয়ার দ কিচেন ডোর The words good dog is completely appropriate for her. Hello, the writer also the. That means he put the word appropriate. Who word?
Good dog.
Good dog. Good. Just. Hey, I mean, think you don't know what is the most significant thing that the poet remember? Hello, poet can remember. Can remember that the dog was good. Hello. তারপরে কোন গুজন বিলে উই থট ফর আস আচ্ছা উই থট সো সে কোন থিলা টিকে ফিজিক্যালি ইনঅ্যাকটিভ থিলা কোন পাই দে থট দ্যাট মে বি কিড বাই সামওয়ান অর ব্রুস্ট বাই এনি ভেহিকল কিন্তু এটি সে কোন দেয়ার ফর উই থট হার সেটি পাই আমি তাকে ভাবিলু কোন সি ওয়াজ স্যাড মিন সি ওয়াজ হোয়াট দ্যাট লুকস লাইক ওয়াজ ইনঅ্যাকটিভ না কোন and we thought that it was just a bodily discomfort and malaise means kind of bodily discomfort that's why it is a short reaction if not any other big issue କିମ୍ବା ଦେହ ଖରାପ ହେଇଗଲା ଇମରେ ବୁଝିପାରୁଛ ନା ସେ ଭାବୁଛନ୍ତି ଏଇଟା କୌଣସି ବିଗ୍ ଇସ୍ୟୁ ନୁହଁ ଏଇଟା କ'ଣ ଟିକେ ହେଇଛି ଆଉ ଦ ଅଟୋସ୍ପି ଡିସ୍କ୍ଲୋଜ୍ ଏ ରପ୍ଚର୍ ଇନ୍ ୟର୍ ଲିଭର୍ ବଟ୍ ଦେନ୍ ଦେୟାର୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏ ମେଡିକାଲ୍ ଟେଷ୍ଟ ଅଟୋସ୍ପି କ'ଣ ଗୋଟେ ମେଡିକାଲ୍ ଟେଷ୍ଟ ଲିଭର୍ ହେଲା ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦାଟ୍ ଦ ମେଡିକାଲ୍ ଟେଷ୍ଟ ଡିସ୍କ୍ଲୋଜ୍ ଓପନ୍ ଆଉଟ୍ ଓପନ୍ ଦ ଟ୍ରୁଥ୍ ଦେୟାର୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏ ରପ୍ଚର୍ ରପ୍ଚର୍ ମିନ୍ସ ଦେଖିଲୁ କ'ଣ ବ୍ରେକ୍ ବ୍ରେକ୍ ବ୍ରଷ୍ଟିଂ ଆଣ୍ଡ ବ୍ରେକିଂ ମାନେ କିଛି ଗୋଟେ ଭିତରେ ତାର ପେନ୍ ହେଉଛି ପହଞ୍ଚୁଛି ବ୍ରଷ୍ଟ ଆଣ୍ଡ ବ୍ରେକିଂ ଇନର୍ ଲିଭର୍ ହେଲା ତା ଲିଭର୍ରେ ଗୋଟେ ପ୍ରୋବ୍ଲେମ୍ ଅଛି ବୁଝିହେଉଛି ନା ବୁଝିପାରୁନ ଉଚୁଟରେ ଆଜ୍ ୱି ଟିଚ୍ଡ ହର୍ ୱିଥ୍ ପ୍ଲେ ଡଟ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଫିଲିଂ ହର୍ ସ୍କିନ୍ ସୋ ଆଜ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ନର୍ମାଲ୍ ବିହେଭିଅର୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଫ୍ୟାମିଲି ମେମ୍ବର୍ସ ଦେ ଅଲୱେଜ୍ ପ୍ଲେ ୱିଥ୍ ଦ ପେଟ୍ ୱାନ୍ ୟେସ୍ ଅର୍ ନୋ ବଟ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଟାଇମ୍ ସି ବି କ୍ୟାନ୍ ସି ବଟ୍ ୱି କ୍ୟାଣ୍ଟ ଅଣ୍ଡରଷ୍ଟାଣ୍ଡ ହର୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ହ୍ୱେନେଭର୍ ୱି ଆର୍ ନିୟର୍ ହର୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଟିଚିଂ ହର୍ ପ୍ଲେଇଂ ୱିଥ୍ ହର୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଟିଚିଂ ହର୍ ଦ ବ୍ଲଡ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଫିଲିଂ ହର୍ ସ୍କିନ୍ ଦେଖ ଦେହ ତ ଖରାପ ହେଇଥିବ ତୁମେ ଏମିତି କାହିଁକି ଲାଗିଦେଲେ ବି ତୁମ ଦେହ ଥର ପେନ୍ ଥିବ ନା ବଡି ନା ସୋ ତା ବଡିଟା ସେଇଆ ହେଉଛି ବ୍ଲଡ୍ ସବୁବେଳେ ଚିଲିଂ ହେଇଯାଉଛି କହୁଛି ବ୍ଲଡ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଫିଲିଂ ହର୍ ସ୍କିନ୍ ଆଚ୍ଛା ତା ମୁହଁକୁ ବ୍ଲଡ୍ ପଳେଇ ଯାଉଛି ଡିଜିଜ୍ ଥିଲେ ଏହା ହବ ଡିଜିଜ୍ ଥିଲେ ତମ ଟିକେ କେଉଁ ଟିକେ କ'ଣ ଲାଗିବ ଦେହ କ'ଣ ହେଇଯିବ ବହୁତ ପେନ୍ ହବ ତାକୁ ସେଇଭଳିଆ ହେଉଛି ଗୋଟେ ବୁଝିହେଲା ଆଣ୍ଡ ଅର୍ ହାର୍ଟ ୱାଜ୍ ଲର୍ଣ୍ଣିଂ ଟୁ ଲାଏ ଡାଉନ୍ ଫର୍ ଦ ବର୍ଡ ଆଣ୍ଡ ସି ୱାଜ୍ ସିଙ୍ଗିଂ ଦାଟ୍ ହର୍ ହାର୍ଟ ମିନ୍ସ ସି ଫ୍ରମ୍ ହର୍ସେଲ୍ ୱାଣ୍ଟେଡ୍ ଟୁ ବି was learning means that sewing her heart was sewing that she want to lie down forever she want to forever means she want to pass away forever she was ready to die because of her pain physical pain bujhyo ji modern acha monday morning acha next tapra kon hochi next week came monday morning and the children were noisily fed Students you find in a home, wherever you find children, children are there in home, more than two or three children, they always create mess and noise at the time of schooling. Hey, hi, how are you? How are you? Did you ever leave, yeah? So, this is a good question. What was it? Monday morning, as the children were noisily fed. Monday morning, they were going to eat and eat. And sent to school. She crawled beneath the youngest bed. She crawled means she started twisting and moving here and there. Get out of here. Dog's death card. କୋଉ ଟପିକ ପଢୁଛେ ଟିକେ କହିଦିଅ ତ ମନେ ପକେଇ ଦିଅ ଦି ଜଣ ଯାକ ତୁ ଶୁଣ ସେ କଣ କହୁଛନ୍ତି କାଲି ତାଙ୍କୁ ଶୁଣ କର ତୁ ମତେ କହ ସେ କାଲି ଶୁଣିବ
ବୁଝିଲି କଣ ନା ସାର୍ ଆଟ୍ ଏ ଟାଇମ୍ ତାଙ୍କେ କି ନ ଦେଖିଲେ ବେଳେ ତାଙ୍କୁ ଦେଇଥିଲେ କିମ୍ବା ତାଙ୍କେ ଗୋଟେ ସେ ନ ଗୋଟେ କାର୍ ଆକ୍ସିଡେଣ୍ଟ ହେଲେ ତାଙ୍କେ ଲାଗୁଥିଲା ବଟ୍ ସେ ଟାଇମ୍ରେ ସେ ବହୁତ ଛୋଟ ଥିଲା ତ ସେ ଟାଇମ୍ରେ ବିଜ୍ଞାନ ହେଇଥିଲେ ଶିଖିପାରେ ବହୁତ ଛୋଟ ଥିଲା ତ ସେ ଟାଇମ୍ରେ ସେ ଶିଖୁଥିଲା ଜିନିଷ ତାପରେ ସେ ଆଟ୍ ଏ ଟାଇମ୍ କଣ କରେ ନା ଏମର୍ଜେନ୍ସି ଟାଇମ୍ ତାକୁ କିଛି
ନେଚର୍ କଲ୍ ଆସେ ନେଚର୍ କଲ୍ ମାନେ ଆମକୁ ଝାଡ଼ା ପରିସା ମାରିବାକୁ ଆମେ ନେଚର୍ କଲ୍ ପ୍ରକୃତିର କଲ୍ ଡାକ
ସେ ଟାଇମ୍ରେ ସେ କଣ କରେ ନା ସିଏ ଟିଚର୍ କିଛି ଲାଷ୍ଟ ଡୋର ଆଡ଼େ ଟିଚର୍ କଲ୍ କରିଥିଲି ତ
twin poet's hat and she was expressing herself that she was a sophisticated domesticated cultured and costumed animal se jama wild animal ma seita so kariya pai doctor jitte kashto jao se tar systematic life bitai bujhela kintu jana padu ei tar kon heichi ta kick karchi kick kare mane ke badaichi ki kon unseenly kick car par piti deichi she was feeling trouble in her body but the autopsy the medical test disclosed that she had a disease in her liver hala and whenever they wanted to play with her she expresses the calmness she expresses sigh of malaise bodily discomfort tane hath mara nai laga man jinti jinti rojo emti hoye bujhuchi are bujhuchu As we teased her with play, blood was filling her skin and her heart was leaning to lie down there. Lie down forever. Her body was wanting to sleep all day. The animal was severely hurt physically. Therefore, she doesn't want to live again. She wants to die completely. She wants to lie away from this material world. Because of her pain bujuju bahut kashto hoche pai chali chali jiba ko chaunchi hala sir kon pai sir tum tapas tar ore dji kintu anku lagutala ke bode gaadi piti dei ji gharmaliko kie the poet john udik hala udik hala acha tapare kon hoche once upon a time on monday morning emti deha kharap heichi tar next week ro jo monday morning asile मंडे मॉर्निंग आर द चिल्ड्रन वे नॉइजली फेड चिल्ड्रन नॉइजली फेड में तो कहतली कोन अपर जो छुआ माने खाई पी के तोले जानती स्कूल को से तोले घरे ऑब्वियसली ओटे नॉइज क्रिएट सो कहू छी सही समय नॉइज टाइम मींस आई एम अबाउट 9 o'clock इन द मॉर्निंग व्हेन चिल्ड्रन आफ्टर नॉइजली फेडेड We found her twisted and limp, but still alive. So when we recognized, suddenly we found that she was twisted. She was limp. Limp ta dekhi lo bolo limp mane. Yes, she was trembling. She was shaking. The body thori utuchi. Bujhiyo chi. Aku kon hochi she was twisting. माने स्वत क्रॉलिंग पर से गडू छी खाली घरे गडू छी देह थरू छी बुझ पाइला ना नै के पाइ कोडा लिम नै एटी ट्विस्टेड एंड लिम दै छी सम कोन करिया ट्विस्टेड माने तो मोशन ओले ट्विस्ट हे परिवन सो ट्विस्टेड एंड लिम मींस कोन कहली
सेकिंग
थरू छ हला सेटा धरि जिबा हां twisted and limp but still alive kintu jana pila se porjanta bi onchi ji in the car to the bed on my lap she tried so she adjusted she bore the pain she adjusted with me in my car on my lap in my lap I took her to the veterinary doctor bujhyo ji dekho jo text to bite my hand and died yes tale se kon se chesta kortela kon she tried to bite means to kiss me to touch me which person na nahi kruma emte chhuin diyanti hela so बाइट मन को कामडी गबे द मास्टर सो टू टच हर टच द मास्टर मास्टर हैंड एंड देन सी डाइड सी गाडी के अथवा ट्रे कोन होई छी ऑन द वे टू मेडिकल वेटरिनरी वेटरिनरी डॉक्टर सी डाइड ऑन द वे आफ्टर किसिंग हर मास्टर मास्टर्स हैंड आई स्ट्रोक्ड हर वार्म फॉर आई स्ट्रोक मींस आई I patted. कौन करेगा? Stroke करेगा? Strike करेगा? एक बार strike मैंने बढ़ेगा. I patted करता है ना उसे. है ना? He stroke her warm her the warmed fleshy skin. है ना? कुकरों छोटे करो. मोरीची मैंने देखा ना गर्म अच्छी पड़ी. है ना? अब fleshy अच्छी है वो. Skin टा fleshy ना ये कुकरों माने है? ये उड़ा सा. Hair उड़ा सा. Hair माने कौन? लोमो. And sent to school, she crawled within the youngest bed. We found her twisted and limp, but still alive. In the cart to the bed, on my lap, she tried to beat my hand and died. And died. That would have upheld her. Achha. Tabra kaun ji? Sorry. I stroked her warm paw, and my wife called in a voice of imperious. Achha. The wife of the
dog's master.
And my wife called in a voice imperious with tears. So she was filled in tears. Who was? The master's wife was filled in tears. And she was giving disorder words of emotion and loss. She wanted to show her love towards the pet animal by expressing so many things. Those surrounded by love, acha. We as we love the pet very much, we all have surrounded her. इधर से मोरी जाई चाहिए तो चारी करो समझते घेरी. Surrounded by love, that would have upheld her, that may have raised her again. Upheld करने में ना उधर कुछ तो कुछ उठी दे. जब ना हमें तो किंतु घेरी हो इच. ଯେମିତି ସତରେ ତାକୁ ଆଉ ଥରେ ଲିଭ୍ କରେଇଦବୁ ବଞ୍ଚେଇ ଦବୁ ବୁଝିହଉଛି ନେଭଥଲେସ୍ ମିନ୍ସ ହାଉଏଭର ସି ସ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ସିଙ୍କର ପାଷ୍ଟେଣ୍ଟ ସ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ସେ ପୁରା ବୁଡ଼ି ଯାଇଛି ସିଂ ମାନେ ବୁଡ଼ିପାରେ ସି ସ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ବଟ୍ ହାଉଏଭର ନେଭଥଲେସ୍ ହି ୱାଜ୍ ସେ ଆଉ ନାହିଁ ସେ ବୁଡ଼ି ଯାଇଛି ଆଣ୍ଡ ଷ୍ଟିକନିଂ ହର ବଡି ବିକେମ୍ ଷ୍ଟିଫ୍ସ ହାର୍ଡ ହେଇଗଲା ହେଲା ଆଣ୍ଡ ଡିସାପିୟର୍ଡ What was disappeared? Means she was passed away. Disappeared means that our kitchen aita jivan chalte hai chhio. Body ta kali pade hai chhio. Bujhu. Back home, we found that in the night her frame. Her frame means her
body.
No. Her frame's image. She jote mori jai chhio ta nahi gale na sanskar kar dole pade dole. ପାନ ଖାଉଛି ସେଟା ମୋ ସଂସ୍କାର ମୁଁ ଯଦି ମଦ ପିଉଛି ମୋର ସଂସ୍କାର ମୁଁ ଯଦି ଭଗବତ ଗୀତା ପଢୁଛି ସେ ବି ମୋର ସଂସ୍କାର ବୁଝିବାର ଅଛି କୋଉଟା ଭଲ ସଂସ୍କାର କୋଉଟା ଖରାପ ସଂସ୍କାର ସବୁ କିଛି ସଂସ୍କାର ଗୋଟେ ଗୋଟେ ବୁଝିଲୁ ପଢିବା ଗୋଟେ ସଂସ୍କାର କଣ କହୁଛି ନେଭରଥଲେସ୍ ହି ସ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଷ୍ଟିଫେନିଂ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଡିସାପିୟର୍ଡ ବ୍ୟାକ୍ ହୋମ୍ ୱି ଫାଉଣ୍ଡ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ନାଇଟ୍ ଟାଇମ୍ ଇନ୍ ହର ବେଡ୍ ହର ଫ୍ରେମ୍ ମିନ୍ସ ତା ବଡିର ପିକ୍ଚରଟା ପଡ଼ିଯାଇଛି କୋଉଠି ତା ସେ ଯୋଉଠି ରେଷ୍ଟ ଯେମିତି ଯୋଉଠି ଶୋଇଥିଲା ଫ୍ରେମ୍ ଡ୍ରଇଂ ଡ୍ରଇଂ ନିୟର ଟୁ ଡିସ୍କ୍ଲୋଜ୍ କଣ କହୁଛି ବୋଲେ ଡ୍ରଇଂ ନିୟର ଟୁ Dissolution.
Dissolution.
held death and died state.
Held to death?
Held death to died
state. Achha. Falls to? Are you?
I am.
Kaun karchu? Kaun karchu? মৃত্যু অবস্থায় সে যাই পৌঁছি যাচ্ছে কেতবে পৌঁছে যাচ্ছে ড্রয়িং ড্রয়িং মিন্স ড্রাগিং হর্সেল নিজে নিজে ঘুষুরি ঘুষুরি যাই তার ডিজলিউশন রে পৌঁছে তার ডাইং স্টেট মৃত্যু যেটি মরব সেই অবস্থায় যাই সে পৌঁছে তাই অল্টি জলজি চলো সে Nevertheless, his hand and stiffening disappeared back home that in the night. Her frame, acha ratira me dekhilu tar jo frame tar body ro image ta draw kari kari ka jaichi tani hei ka jaichi bed ru ko jae dekho drawing your to
image
mane tar picture ta ho ରିଲିଜ କରୁଛି ନିଜକୁ ତାହେଲେ ଏଗୁଡା ସବୁ ମୋ ଚିହ୍ନ ଏଇଠି ହେଇଯିବନି ସେମିତି ଆନିମଲ ଗୁଡା ମଲା ବେଳେ ଦେଖିନା ଯୋଉଠି ଥିବେ ସେଇଠି ସେଇ ଜାଗାଟା ଚିହ୍ନ ହେଇଯିବ ଫ୍ରେମ୍ ତିଆରି ହେଇଯିବ କଷ୍ଟ ହେଇଛି ତଳେ ପଡିଛି ତଳେ ପଡି ଯାଇଛି ବେଡ୍ରୁ ହଁ ବୁଝୁଛୁ କଣ ହେଇଛି ବୋଲେ on the floor to a newspaper acha kodi ki tantani niju ko nei ji newspaper ko carelessly without any care karbi mu photo ru padi ji bi padi ki mari ji bi se guda kichhi care kari ni bujhu ji niju ko tantani nei ji and left there means released herself there and died seeti mari ji bujhu ji airport she is good dog and she is more sophisticated, more serious, more cultured than human being. Ame kon pile manisa mane kon koranti though we know at the last time or when our body become discomfort or when we physically become unable to do our minimum works, physical works, we are forced to be released there on the bed. Yes or no? Buda budi buda dekhithibo tamari dukkha lagthibo kintu seiti jada porisha koriyaku badhyo hoji এক দুই সব করে দিও তাহলে সেইথর আমি কোন শিখুছে দ্যাট হিউম্যান বিংস আর ফোর্সফুলি ডিড সম হিউম্যান বিং ফোর্সফুলি ডু দিস থিং এন্ড সম ওয়্যার অফ দেয়ার ডিউ টু দেয়ার ইনঅ্যাক্টিভনেস বহুত লোক আছে যারা অলসুয়া লোক গুড়া সেমি করতে কিন্তু এইটা কুকুর কোন করছি না নিজের মৃত্যু সহিত লড়িকি বি সে কেউটি ভুলভাল করুনি তার কলচর কু তার মাস্টার যে কলচর শিখেছি তাকে ভুলে যাও না This is the topic dog state. Bujhela? Kowela? Nahi dog bhuli jaichi. Dog mari jaichi. Dog bhul karuni. Dog molla bele bi ta sanskar ko chhaduni. Taku sikha aichi. Tu ghare ek dui karibuni. Tu bahar ku bed ru palebu talu ku karibu. से माने मृत्यु पाखरे तार केही नथिले से न छुआ सब स्कूल पढाई छ मालिक भी जानि नि से किंतु कोन सेटी आसी पेन ने से मरिन से लेफ्ट माने से मला तो बाटरे ना मला बाटरे गाडी रे ना सेटी गुसरी गुसरी नै पडिछि सेटी निजो निजर नेचर कॉल को फिनिश करछि आ जति बळे रिकग्नाइज द ओनर जॉन दिक एंड द फैमिली मेंबर्स सॉ हर एंड रिकग्नाइज दैट शी वाज इल Then they took her to veterinary doctor, but on the way, unfortunately, she died on the poet's lap. Hello, Bujilu, Bujila, glossary of question the clarity. Ne.
What does the expression her frame suggest?
Yes, yes.
What does the expression her frame suggest?
Her frame.
Frame.
Her frame suggest, yes. Ethala bujhilo ta frame mane ta body nu ha?
Yes,
physical image. Yes, physical image. Image mane ka photo picture ho ha? So physical appearance of the dog.
Without anything.
फिजिकल एक्सप्रेशन और कोसि मरीगला पर भी ता एक्सप्रेशन ता रहिछ सेटा शो करछ जेमती एठु बडे पड़ी पड़ी जाइछ एमती जाइछ बुझि परछो ना नहीं सो क्वेश्चन कोन छ व्हाट डज हर फिजिकल
व्हाट डज द एक्सप्रेशन हर